Is it true that Sayyidina Umar ibn al-Khattab radiallahu anhu was light-skinned before embracing Islam, and that excessive hunger and crying made him dark later in his life up until his departure?
But I have read that his colors changed during Aad al-Ramadan, when they had significant shortage of food supply in the Arab Peninsula because no rain that year. Sayyidina Umar ibn al-Khattab changed a lot of his habits of eating to cut down some food, you know, and give it for someone else. And this changed the color of his skin. Did it last till his death? I have no idea about it. But I want to pinpoint that Sayyidina Umar during this time always prayed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, "Oh Allah, don't make me the cause or reason of the punishment of this nation." See, why we should stop at this statement or this dua of Sayyidina Umar ibn al-Khattab? And he feels himself as if he has a lot of deficiencies, and he's blaming himself a lot, you know, about what happened to the nation. Nowadays, any ordinary Muslim practice a lot of bad practices, do a lot of bad things, boycott many people, you know, and we yet still feel ourselves as the saints of this religion. Just let's compare our behavior to Sayyidina Umar ibn al-Khattab behavior. Once when I did this, keep asking my, what did he do to ask this or to pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as such? This tell you how great were these people.